Hey guys, I'm Heidi Christopher here with Shape Magazine, and today we are doing flat belly yoga. So we're gonna start, we're gonna start with a blanket. And this is one of my very, very favorite things to do. Don't hate me, you're gonna love me later. All right, so you're gonna start with your hands on the mat and your feet on the blanket, almost like a forward bend, and then you're just gonna slide the blanket out. You have to do this on a hardwood floor, and then the blanket comes right on back to you. So it's all from your abs, so slide it out, and then abs engage and bring the blanket to you, and just do that three more times, and forward, and back, and two, and back, and one. Okay, this is where it gets a little tricky. Lift one leg up, slide it back, and then bring it forward, and then back, and forward, and back, and forward, and switch legs. So left leg is high, and back, and forward, and back. And these are all the muscles, by the way, that you need to lift up into inversions and arm balances. So very useful in yoga. So this time slide it back, and then twist your left knee to your right arm, and twist to the other side, and back, and twist, and back, and twist, and back. Two more times on each side. This is much more difficult than it appears, I think. One more time, but have fun with it, whatever you do. You're flattening your belly, and that's the goal, right? Okay, I think we've had enough of that. Your arms are probably a little shaky at this point, so you might wanna shake them out. Nice, and of course the key to getting a flat belly is a little bit of cardio. So we're just gonna tap your right knee to your nose and come back to plank. Tap your left knee, back to plank. Right knee, left knee, 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 right knee, left knee. You can actually run in yoga, it happens. You're doing it now. So have a little fun with it. Go for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, tap your knees down. Take a child's pose just to give your arms a break. And then you're gonna, not too much of a break. And then you're gonna come to your forearm plank, hang out in forearm plank, tap your right hip to the ground, and then your left hip. So this is getting into the obliques, right hip, left hip, right hip. Who doesn't want a flat belly, right? Makes you feel awesome. And having a strong core is great for your posture. It's great for protecting your back. So not only are you getting a flat belly out of this routine, you're getting a healthy body, which leads to a long, healthy, happy life. So just keep doing that, tapping the hip all the way to the ground, really getting into your obliques here. Nice, you guys. And then from there, crawl your feet back in so you're in a dolphin pose, and lengthen your arms and come to your down dog. And then from your down dog, slowly walk your way forward, and then roll your way up to stand. Inhale, your arms come out and up. Maybe take a back bend, that'll be really awesome on your abs right about now. And then take it right back to a forward bend. Come to your squat, and hang out in your squat just as a transition. And then take your hands behind you, release your sits bones to the ground, and then lengthen your legs long, and come to your boat pose. You can reach your hands on either side of you. Boat is a great abs pose just to hang out in. And then if you wanna come down to your low boat pose, your middle back is on the ground. From there, reach your arms over your head, reach through your toes, and then take your knees into your chest like a little ball. Tap your right knee to your nose, then your left knee, then your right knee, then your left knee. Kiss your right knee, kiss your left knee, then your right knee, then your left knee, both knees. Lots of love in yoga. Inhale, lengthen your legs, reach your arms high. Exhale, long low boat pose, take your toes to the right, arms to the left, head is off the ground, toes to the left, arms to the right. Come through center, bend your knees, hips off the ground, shoulders off the ground, your abs are not relaxing. Inhale, lift and lengthen. Exhale, long low boat pose, toes to the right, toes to the left. Come through center, bend your knees, little ball. Inhale, lift and lengthen. Exhale, long low boat pose, toes to the right, toes to the left. Come through center, bend your knees, little ball. Tap your right knee, tap your left knee, lengthen and lift. Exhale, long low boat pose, gotta switch it up. Toes to the right, toes to the left. Come through center, bend your knees, right knee, left knee, another round. Lengthen, exhale, long elbow pose, toes to the right, toes to the left. Come through center, bend your knees, little ball. This time, lift your legs up, hips off the ground, shoulders off the ground. Protect your neck here so your neck's not doing the work. Drop the right legs, and then take your left leg all the way to the right. And then switch everything up. Lift your hips up so you get those lower abs, and then switch sides. Right leg to the left. Inhale, lift. You don't use momentum here. Use your abs, obviously. Twist, and then center, and then twist. And then lift through center, and twist, and lift, and twist, and lift, and twist, and lift, and twist, and lift, and then lift everything up as slowly as you can to your boat pose. Come to your low boat pose, and then easy lifts and lowers. So nothing jerky. You're not doing the Pilates beat. You're actually lifting and lowering your body for 10, 9, maybe get a little shimmy, 8, 7, have a little fun, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reach your arms over your head, reach your toes, get super long. Hold it, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it. And take your knees into your chest. You did it. And then always after abs, it's nice to take a little twist from side to side, just a little one. And then when you're ready, rock and roll your way up to sit. And if you're a total baller, you're gonna do that twice, that whole thing. So take the whole video over. All right, guys, that is yoga for a flat belly.